Hi, it's Bizarrox Locks back with another lock tutorial for the new year 2015. To begin, you want to part your hair down the middle. Take a small section from one side. And begin twisting. Into a flat roll. Then you want to gather another section, twist it, loop it around, but do not secure it, just let it hang. Then gather a small section on the opposite side, twist. Bring it over in between the first and second loops and then wrap it around that second roll and then tuck it in. And you will want to use a hairpin to secure it. Then you're going to make a third roll. Loop it around, but do not secure it. And then gather a small section on the opposite side, and you're going to do the same thing, twist it. Bring it over to the opposite side and secure it around that third loop. Just tuck it in and use a hairpin to secure it. Now with the two hanging pieces from the other rolls, you're just going to twist it and then wrap it and tuck it pretty much anywhere you can. So the most challenging part is out the way. For the rest of your locks, you're just going to make these little swirls in the back to finish off the hairstyle. Finally finished. Here's a 360. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep it natural, keep it locked, keep it you.